Making a chilli peppers curry is so simple, even a 4-year-old can do it. Chop up one medium onion. Cut up 300 to 400 grams of meat, fish, and vegetables. Crumble up one stock cube. Drop 2 garlic cloves. Chopped or fresh ginger. Add 150 bits of water. Add 1 tin of chopped tomatoes. Add as much salt as pepper as you like. Add Mandalay curry mix. Cook in a pot or a slow cooker. Make sure the meat is cooked all the way through. With rice, poppadoms, and naan bread.